Howdy, folks. El Bandidas. Weird JVS. And Aratai in Norway. Are back on the track and out for a new walk. Today we are walking easy walk called Hundtjønna. If I should try to translate that, it will be the dog water. But Chun, it's a small water in Norwegian. And Hun is dog. So dog water. And today, it's not as sunny as it's been on other walks. The weather is changing. The weather station say we are having a little storm in the near time. But for the moment, it's still on the minus side of the degrees, so it's a little bit cold, but that's okay. I take cold any day over rain and snow. So if you want to, you are welcome to follow us. So take care. We'll see here very soon. You can see behind the trees Jandamsfjellet. We are now on the other side of Jandamsfjellet. We live all the way on the other side there. So, as I said in another video, almost everywhere we go, we see that mountain. In the area we are walking right now, Aratai and I used to hunt for mushroom. This is a good place for boletus or steinsopp in Norwegian. And what's steinsopp in Thai?
Ohetpung for Thai.
Ohetpung. Okay. That it's more than us. So know about this place. So you have to come to the right place at the right time. One year we were up here hunting for boletus. On our way up here we met a lady with a big sack on her back, full of boletus. So that year we was too late. And shit happens. We will try again this summer. The hike we are walking now is a very popular hike. I don't know if you can see it on this video, but I have prepared it well. And now it's winter time. It's the first time we walk here during the winter. In the summertime, it's a big path. So we can take a child carrier. I don't know if that's the right English term, and wheelchairs. So it's a good place to be. It's good to be blessed with so many places you can walk out in God's beautiful nature. I may have mentioned it before, but we have several hundred hikes we can walk. All in walking distance or within a 30 minutes drive. And that's close enough so I can call it walks in my neighborhood. It took us 20 minutes to drive here. And that's close. That's in my neighborhood. Well, we are coming to an end station. Our walk today. But as you can see, if you want to, you have 1, 2, 3 other walks, you can continue walking. So this is Hundtjønna, the dog water. It's icy now. I actually never seen fish jumping this area, but I guess it might be fish here. It's a family of ducks used to live here during summertime, spring and summertime, autumn. And also many other places we are walking, they have built a gapahuk. The only translation I find of gapahuk nowadays, it's a lean-to. So we're going for that. This is Hundtjønna's lean-to. It's hard to be a YouTuber and making videos. So I thought I have to take a rest. It's quite a beautiful area we are in. And many of the mountains you see. Walk them all. Oh, lovely. Well, that's it for today, folks. We are back with the car. So we are signing off. So it's goodbye from Aukra in Norway. And it's goodbye from Weird Vestesbøl. Take care, everybody, and God bless you.